Well, hello everybody, it's Foxy speaking, and a very big saying and a big thing to something too big to celebrate. And this is a fairly special video, as this marks 40 episodes of the beautiful girl Daphne being my cat. This is the 40th sequel featuring Daphne, everybody, and I thought some of you might like to see it. Let's watch it.
There's a tear in your eye, and I'm wondering why, for it never should be there at all. With such power in your smile, sure as dawn you'd beguile, so there's never a teardrop should fall. When your sweet lilting laughter's like some fairy song, and your eyes twinkle bright as can be, you should laugh all the while, and all other times smile, and now smile a smile for me. When Irish eyes are smiling, sure it's like a morning spring. In the lilt of Irish laughter, you can hear the angels sing. When Irish hearts are happy, all the world seems bright and gay. And when Irish eyes are love in your heart, and it makes even sunshine more bright. Like the linnet's sweet song, crooning all the day long, comes your laughter so tender and light. For the springtime of life is the sweetest of all, there is ne'er a real care or regret. And when springtime is ours, throughout all of youth's hours, let us smile each chance we get. When Irish eyes are smiling, sure it's like a morning spring. In the lilt of Irish laughter, you can hear the angels sing. When Irish hearts are happy, all the world bright and gay. And when Irish eyes are smiling, sure they steal your heart away.
Don't put your daughter on the stage, Mrs. Worthington. Don't put your daughter on the stage. The profession is overcrowded, and the struggle's pretty tough. And admitting the fact she's burning to act, that isn't quite enough. She has nice hands to give the wretched girl her due, but don't you think her bust is too developed for her age? I repeat, Mrs. Worthington, sweet Mrs. Worthington, don't put your daughter on the stage. Regarding yours, dear Mrs. Worthington, of Wednesday the 23rd, although your baby may be keen on a stage career, how can I make it clear this is not a good idea for her to hope? Dear Mrs. Worthington, is on the face of it absurd. Her personality is not in reality exciting enough, inviting enough for this particular sphere. Don't your daughter on the stage, Mrs. Worthington. Don't put your daughter on the stage. She's a bit of an ugly duckling, you must honestly confess, and the width of her seat would surely defeat her chances of success. It's a loud voice, And though it's not exactly flat, she'll need a little more than that to earn a living wage. On my knees, Mrs. Worthington, please, Mrs. Worthington, don't put your daughter on the stage. Don't put your daughter on the stage, Mrs. Worthington, don't put your daughter on the stage. Though they said at the School of Acting she was lovely as Peer Gynt, I'm afraid on the whole an ingenue role would emphasize her squint. She's a big girl, and though her teeth are fairly good, she's not the type I ever would be eager to engage. No more butts, Mrs. Worthington, nuts, Mrs. Worthington, don't put your daughter on the stage.
You're looking at, now just you look at me. I'm a bit of a knob, I am belong to royalty. I'll tell you how it got about, I'm married widow Birch. I was King of England when we trotted out of church. Outside the people started shouting it hooray. Said I go down upon your knees, it's coronation day. I'm Henry the Eighth, I am Henry the Eighth, I am, I am. I got married to the widow next door. She'd been married 7 times before. Everyone was Henry. She wouldn't have a William or a Sam. I'm a eighth old man named Henry. Henry the Eighth, I am, let's sing then. I'm Henry the Eighth, I am Henry the Eighth, I am, I am. I got married to the widow next door. She'd been married 7 times before. Everyone was a Henry. She wouldn't have a Billy or a Sam. I'm a lifelong man named Henry. Henry the Eighth, I am.
The fine glory of 40 episodes of my beautiful little kitten Daphne. I mean, she's a fine young cat. And yes, everybody, here is to 40 episodes featuring our wonderful and beautiful family cat, Daphne, Milady Daffodil Cat. Thanks all indeed for watching, everybody. She's quite a kittenish little girl, and little Daphne is. And thanks all indeed for watching. Bye-bye. Here's to 40 episodes of Daphne from Foxy. 'Lastly, before this video has ended, this video is in dedicating it to David Scott, but not Dave Abel, I'm afraid. Although it would be very nice if this was certainly dedicated to Dave Abel, since he is an elated delight. And I feel the complete elation in finding out about him, as some of you already know. But yes, this is for David Scott in dedication, this video, before it is over. And a big, utter thanks to you, David, for your most sterling compliments towards Daphne the cat. It's most kind of you, and we all appreciate your courteous sincerity very strongly and almost certainly. To David Scott and to 40 episodes of Daphne, bye-bye, another time, from Foxy. F-A-B.